Do you subscribe to the famous saying, the road to excellence is always under construction? Why?
Yes, yes, absolutely. Because of what I just said, it's not something that you ever ultimately achieve. So it is always under construction, always. And that's because there's no one final state to be achieved. I mean, as soon as you get to a new level of excellence in execution, then you set a new goal for yourself to improve on that level. And that makes the pursuit of execution excellence a never-ending journey. It's about continuous improvement, and that in turn requires a commitment to learning and believing performance can always be taken to the next level and to new heights. So whatever you improve on, then the bar moves to the next place in front of you, and you have to pursue that. So yeah, I absolutely subscribe to that. The road to excellence is always under construction, for sure.